teenager who disappeared last October after her parents were murdered has been found alive and a suspect is in custody.
An extraordinary ending to a month-long manhunt.
She's gonna have a loving community to come home to, and I'm just glad she's alive.
President Trump was at the Texas border pressing Congress to approve funding for a border wall.
We have no fencing. Over 90% of our traffic occurs in those areas. Okay, folks?
Police in Las Vegas asking Italian authorities to obtain DNA sample from Cristiano Ronaldo in an ongoing rape investigation.
President Trump went to Texas to visit the border between the United States and Mexico, and he said this as he was leaving on his trip.
They said, well, if we go back and everything's peachy dory and you say we'll talk.
Wait a minute, peachy dory? That's like hunky keen.